just one between them. Thrilling, nail-biting, perhaps frustrating until the very end, but we do have a winner.
Well, I just think that determination and persistence has paid off handsomely to squeeze the win out of a draw. Sometimes it comes down to grit and desire and the stubbornness to keep plugging away. And this has been great staying power.
So many thanks to Jim Beglin. That's all we have time for. Good evening to you.